A good thing too, because with Vikings on the backs of dragons, the world just got a whole lot different.
For some pretty sloppy rescue maneuvers, hey?
Yes, they can.
Oh. They can.
Ah. What?
Ah. Ah. Ah.
Evan. No, that doesn't work.
Evan, sit down.
I need to get them out of there.
Evan.
Okay,
shh.
The movie's
out. Mom, you see this before? Yes.
I like it,
but... Evan, can you stop saying but?
Itchy armpit it is. What do you reckon, bud? Think we might find a few timberjacks in those woods? Yard whispering death or two in the rocks? Yeah, who knows? Maybe we'll finally track down another night fury. So what do you say? Just keep going? I sauntered down to breakfast, thinking all is right with the world, and I guess...
Son, we need to talk.
Not now, Dad. I got a whole day of
goofing
off to get started.
What the fuck? First of all, I don't sound like that. Who? What is this character? And second, what is that thing you're doing with my shoulder? Yeah, okay, that's really flattering impersonation. Anyway, good.
Evan,
be
nice to you, Shishu.
Since no chief could ask for a better successor, I've decided...
To make you chief! Oh my god! Hiccup! That's amazing!
Oh. You're gonna wear out the spring coil. The calibration is very sensitive. Yeah, so... This is what I'm dealing with.
What did you tell
him? I didn't. By the time he turned around, I was gone.
Really, the math will have to wait for sure, and I'll need to buy toothless since you'll be too busy, but...
It's not me, Astrid. All those speeches and planning and running the village, that's these things.
I mean, chief, what an honor. I've been pretty excited.
I like you too.
You know exactly who you are, you always have, but I'm still looking. I know that I'm not my father, and I never met my mother, so what does that make me?
What you're searching for isn't out there, Jacob. You can hear me. Maybe you just don't see it yet.
Maybe.
Fire!
I think it is.
Soil my britches.
That is a nice fury. Thought they were all gone for good.
So I got lots of time for the better, lads. Don't think Drago has one of those in his dragon army.
Dragon army?
Look, we don't want any trouble.
Ha!
He should have thought of that before you stole all of our dragons
and blasted our fort to bits.
Wait.
What are you talking about?
You think we did this?
Dragon trapping is hard enough work as it is. Without do-gooder dragon riders sneaking in to rescue them.
What do-gooder?
There are other dragon riders?
You mean other than your thieving friend from last night? You tell me. You may have a nice spitting dragon on your side, but we still have a quota to fill. How do you suppose we explain this mess to Drago Bloodfist?
Drago what fist? Does anything you say make sense?
He's expecting a new shipment of dragons for his army by tomorrow.
And Drago, don't take well to excuses.
This is what he gave me last time I showed up at Tanya. He promised to be far less understanding in the future.
Hey, look, we don't know anything about a dragon thief, or an ice-spitting dragon, or your lunatic boss and your dragon army, okay? Just give us back our dragon and we'll go. Strange, hostile person whom we've never met.
Oh, where are my manners? I'm Erit. Son of Erit. Finest dragon trapper alive. After all, it's not just anyone who can capture a dragon.
And this is Toothless. He says we're going. Now.
They all say that.
Crush him, lads!
Not quite the itch you're thinking of, but yes.
Good man. Now, lesson one. A chief's first duty is to his people. So, 41.
Well, can we just talk in private?
40.
It's me. That's me. I'm next. How's the head of you?
We can just talk.
Excuse me. I've been here all day. Okay. I want one of those high seaters with lots of spikes and a big storage compartment.
Absolutely. You got it, sir.
Yeah, this is actually a little more important than building songs.
Yes.
Your task is too small when it comes to serving your people.
Mom!
Dad?
Go on, have a way.
Yeah, but seriously, I really need to tell you about this new land we came